Hello everyone, in today's videos we are going to solve this radical problem, square root of 4 minus 2 square root of 3. You see that this square root is whole on the terms, means that 4 minus 2 square root 3 is under the square root. Now let us solve this. We can write this as 4 can be written as in terms of 3 plus 1, because 3 plus 1 it become 4 minus 2 square root of 3. Now we further modify it as square root of 3 can be written in terms of square root of 3 square plus 1 can be written as 1 square minus 2 root of 3. Now we can write this as square root of square root 3 whole square minus 2 square root 3 plus 1 square. We know that a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Now here it is a is equal to square root of 3 and b is equal to 1. This formula is applicable here. We can write this as square root of 3 whole square minus 2 square root 3 times 1 plus 1 square. Now it is a square minus 2ab plus b square is equal to a minus b whole square, means that square root of a means square root of 3 minus b means 1 whole square. Now we can remove this square by root and it is equal to square root of 3 minus 1. Thus this radical problem, square root of 4 minus 2 square root of 3 is equal to square root of 3 minus 1. This is our required solution of this problem. If you are new here, you can subscribe our channel for more maths videos. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.